Hello everyone and welcome back to La Vida Fútbol. Today we're going to work on futsal and we're going to be doing some dribbling. So to get started, we need to do a little setup. Very simple. So all we need is four cones, four markers, and we set them up in like a T-shaped formation. And so we'll start off with the warm-up and then we'll get into the dribbling exercises. Okay? So I hope you guys enjoy. Get your futsal ball ready, get your futsal shoes ready, and let's get ready to go.
Thank you.
it a little bit longer using the little ball techniques, and make it as long as you can. And once you're already outside, might as well just play with the ball a little bit. Finish with some juggling. It's a little bit more difficult to juggle with a futsal ball, but get a little fun out of it. Yeah, so this fight, it was meant for you to get out and get some exercise and use the ball a little bit. All right, see you guys next time.